Hi, I'm Gwen. I'm from the Girl Scout Council of Eastern Iowa and Western Illinois in the great state of Iowa. I am a senior in Girl Scouts, and I'll be showing you a space science activity. When you study space science, you are studying light from stars and other objects in space, including our sun. Because visible light reaches our eyes by bouncing off objects, we see green trees, red cars, and planets of different colors. This light from our star, the sun, appears to be one color. Is it possible it's made of all the colors we see? Let's find out. Today you will discover the dynamic qualities of light by creating a spinner called a Newton disk. This activity is one of the steps required to earn the Cadettes Space Science Researcher badge. Please plan for 30 minutes to complete this activity, plus 5 minutes to prep and 5 minutes to clean up. The supplies you need are colored pencils of red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple. Next, you'll need a pencil, regular pencil, scissors, ruler, a CD or DVD as a template, a glue stick or a bottle of glue, one piece of white paper, a piece of cardboard that is larger than the CD or DVD, 3 inches of string, and finally, a notebook. Scientists explore light all the time, digging even deeper than we will today. Often, they will split white light into its multiple parts, then analyze their findings to discover unique information about each star. The data they collect provides lots of information about a star's chemical makeup, the direction they're moving in, even their speed. Before we start our experiment today, I want you to record your answers to these questions in your notebook. We'll review your predictions at the end of the experiment, so make sure you organize your answers so that they are easy to refer back to. Maybe we'll find out your predictions were right. Maybe not finding out is part of being a scientist. In fact, being wrong is the part of how scientists learn. Okay, here we go. What color is sunlight? How do we know this? And finally, do you think it is possible that sunlight is made up of more than one color? Now let's get started with our activity. We're going to create a spinner called a Newton disk. It is named after none other than the Sir Isaac Newton, who made spinners to understand the dynamic qualities of light. On your piece of white paper, trace the circle around the outside of the CD or DVD, and then trace the hole in its center. If you don't have a CD or DVD, draw a 4-inch circle and a smaller 1/2-inch circle in the middle. Next, you want to divide the circle into 6 equal sections, similar to a slice of pizza, and fill in each section with a different color. Now, once you have your coloring done, trace the CD or DVD and the hole in its center onto the cardboard, or use the same dimensions from the circle on your piece of white paper. Cut out both circles, then glue the paper and cardboard together. Just a little bit will do. Make sure that the color side is facing out. Now make 2 holes on the outside, opposite outside of each corner. And then just make them into holes. Now my scissors are a little too thick to poke those holes, so I'm just using a little toothpick. And I'm just gonna poke. Like that. Feed each end of the string through each of the holes so that the string makes a loop on one end. The spinner sits in the center, and there are 2 loose ends of string on the other. Then you want to tie those ends in a knot. Now spin the disc by twirling the string, periodically pulling the ends of the string taut, then loosening them. Play with different speeds and see what happens to all the colors. If you change the speed, does it change what you see? Does the direction you spin make a difference? What do you see? What does this tell you about white light? The eye perceives a muddy white color because of persistent vision, which is the retina of the eye mixing all the colors into one. Draw pictures of your observations in your notebook. Share your demonstration and discoveries with your family and friends. After you've spent some time experimenting with your spinner, it's a good idea to think about what you learned. Did any of your results surprise you? Why or why not? What did you observe about the colors on the wheel? What do you think this tells us about light? What color is sunlight? And finally, do you now think it's possible for white light to be made of more than one color? Record your observations in your notebook, then compare them to your predictions. Sorting and analyzing data are an important part of being a good scientist. Were your predictions from before we started activity accurate? How were they different? Congratulations! You successfully completed one of the steps in earning the Cadet Space Science Researcher badge. We owe a lot of what we know about white light to Isaac Newton. You discovered the dynamic qualities of light by creating a spinner called a Newton disk. Thank you for checking out the Construct a Spinner activity. If you like this video, please share it with another girl and reach out to your local Girl Scout Council or troop leader for more ideas. And if you are not a Girl Scout, please join us. You can go to girlscouts.org to learn more. Thanks for watching!